Okay, so we're moving a light switch here. We saved the piece we cut from here and put it in this place. So we're going to put a piece of wood behind here and screw this to that piece of wood. Okay, so we have to put an old work box in here. We'll put it like this.
You need to make sure it's level. You need to make sure it's level. The top's got to go over. Top's got to go over, of course, that way.
Oh. I can move the bottom over slightly the other way.
Top's got to, well, it's got to go back the other way.
How about like that?
Back over more. Right there. Right there.
Okay. I'm going to put my straight screwdriver like this. Down.
Yep, tighten it. Because who knows? I'm probably gonna have to adjust it again.
Okay. So now we'll put the bridge back through here. After I hook this up, I'll show you guys how we patched the hole, removed the switch, and saved the piece of sheetrock so we don't have to replace the whole piece of sheetrock. First. Okay, so we got it there. Start our twist with the first two here. Third one in. Together here. I'll strip them so that they're the same length here. I'll strip this back a little bit because it's
got chewed up a little bit. Okay, so we'll look at our groundwire on the green screw here. The reason we have to move this switch is because the molding is going to be too wide and the cover won't match up right. And I'll show you the back so you can see how we patched the hole.